Texas Rancheras, Tuesday. Welcome, everybody. I'm very happy that you guys could be here with me tonight. I want to thank each and every one of you for last couple of weeks, live broadcast. I really do appreciate all the love and support. You guys made it a really big success, and I really do appreciate it, guys. So get your tequila bottle ready. We're going to have some fun tonight, because I'm singing some good songs tonight. Yes, sir. Let me hear you guys out there. Send me a message. Saludos. Les y cantú. That's right. Here we go. Let's get it started. How about that? Little Texas Ranchera Tuesday. Well, I'm back again for another night of trying to break free from this sadness I can't lay to rest. This old honky-tonk sure does feel like home. And the music and the laughter seem to soothe my loneliness. Turn it on, turn it up, turn it loose from the memory that's driving me lonely, crazy and blue. It helps me forget her, so the louder the better. Hey, mister, turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose. Woo! How you guys doing out there? Texas Rancheras. Oh yeah. If a tear should fall, if I should whisper her name, there's some stranger that I'm holding while we're dancing to some old Buck Owens song. Woo! I know she won't mind. She won't even know. She'll be dancing with a memory, crying teardrops of her own. Turn it on, turn it up, turn it loose from the memory that's driving me lonely, crazy and blue. Helps me forget her, so the louder the better. Hey, mister, turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose. Turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose from the memory that's driving me lonely, crazy and blue. Helps me forget her, so the louder the better. Turn it up, turn me loose. Hey, mister, turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose. Yeah. A little bit of Dwight Yoakam right there. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for all the love and support. I really do appreciate it. Eso, eso. All right. Let me see here. Échale. Let me see some of the comments right here. Kimberly. Diana Salazar, happy birthday, Diana. Happy birthday. Love you. Thank you. All my peeps out in Tilden, saludos. Saludos a everybody in Tilden, Texas, Three Rivers, Pleasanton, George West, all that way there. Thank you, guys. Really do appreciate it. Hey, guys, real quick, I want to mention that tonight we're having a giveaway. We're having a little contest here, a little raffle. You got to like, share, and post a picture of you guys having a good time here at Texas Rancheras, and you'll be entered to win a t-shirt and a koozie. There'll be 5 winners tonight. That's right. I'm gonna introduce my beautiful daughter, Mia. She's going to model one of the t-shirts right here. This is Mia Garcia, my beautiful daughter. She's 15 years old. There you go. That's exclusive Texas Rancheras t-shirt. That's right, that's the ones you're gonna be winning tonight. Thank you, Mika, thank you. She wants to be a model, so I Let her come up here. She's doing great. Hey, Adam, how you doing, Adam? Felipe. Mia did great. Yeah. So remember, like, share, and post a picture. You guys having a good time tonight at Texas Ranchera Tuesday. Hey, guys, man, I really want to thank you for the first installment of Texas Rancheras. You guys did an awesome job. You guys, you liked and shared it, and I appreciate all the love and support. Thank you very much. You guys are awesome. Thank you. That's very encouraging. I really do appreciate it. It means a lot to me. Thank you. Thank you very much. How about we do a little, hold on. You guys got your tequila bottles ready? Let me see a little comment here. There you go. Salute. How about, who wants to hear a little Jimmy Buffett? Let's hear it. Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun bake, all of those tourists covered with oil. Strumming my sixth string on my front porch swing, smelling those shrimp and they're beginning to boil. Woo! Wasted away again in Margaritaville, searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a home on the blame, but I know it's all the Anna's fault. Woo! Happy birthday, baby. Stayed here all season, nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. It's a real beauty, Mexican cutie, and how it got here I have no clue. No clue. Wasted away again in Margarita. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a home on the blame, but I know it's nobody's fault. Come on, baby. Woo! Thank you guys, thank you. Felipe! Thank you guys. Oh, we're getting down tonight. It's getting warmed up. Here we go. Threw up my flip flop. Dipped on a pop top and cut my heel hat to cruise on back home. Cruising the blender, soon it will render that frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Hang on, come on, baby. Wasted away again in Margarita. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's all Beatrice Castro's fault. That's my mama. Woo! Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's nobody's fault. That's A little bit of Jimmy Buffett right there. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Georgia Kenyes, Melissa Dame, Monica Guerrero, Delia Rios, Lupita. Thank you. Shout out to Frankie G from Edinburgh. Frankie G is for you, brother. All right, all right. I want to thank you guys. I want to remind you to follow me and on my Instagram. It's at hashtag Texas Rancheras. And also on my Facebook page, Leo Alejandro Garcia. I really do appreciate all the love and support. I really do. And pretty soon, I got some new music coming out. It should be out in about a month. My first single drops. And I'm really excited about it. And I'm really excited to share it with you guys. I'm on TikTok. You can visit me on my website, LeoAlejandroGarcia.com. And sign up for my newsletter. My newsletter there. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Let me take a little shot of tequila right here. Look at this. Jose Alfredo Jimenez shot glass right there. Look at that. Look at that. All right. Let's see a little shout out. Jesse. Marco. All right. I had a lot of requests for this song a couple weeks ago, and it's a little George Strait. Who wants to hear a little bit of George Strait? Let me see those comments right there. All right, here we go. Let's see that. All right. Sounds great. That's right. That's right. Serena Gutierrez. Serena's got a beautiful voice. Jesse Brunella. Woohoo. Come on, brother. A little George Strait. Let's see how this one comes out. Well, excuse me, but I think you got in my chair. No, that one's not taken. I don't mind if you sit here. I'll be glad to share. Yes, usually packed here on Friday nights. Oh, if you don't mind, could I talk you out of a lie? Well, thank you. Could I drink you a bite? Oh, listen to me. What I mean is, can I buy you a drink? Anything you'd please. Oh, you're welcome, but I don't think I caught your name. Are you waiting for someone to meet you here? Well, that makes two of us. Glad you came. Sing it with me, come on. No, I don't know the name of the band, but they're good, aren't they? Would you like to dance? Yeah, I like this song too. It reminds me of you and me, baby. Do you think there's a chance that later on I could drive you home? No, I don't mind at all. Oh, I like you too. And to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all. Come on, baby, sing it with me. No, I don't know the name of the band, but they're good, aren't they? Would you like to dance? Yeah, I like this song too. It reminds me of you and me, baby. Do you think there's a chance that later on I could drive you home? No, I don't mind at all. Oh, I like you too. And to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all. Oh, I like you too. And to tell you the truth, that wasn't my chair after all. George Strait, thank you. Thank you, guys. I really do appreciate it. Let me see here. My mom is watching. I love you, Mom. We got some great news today. For those of you that don't know, my mom's got a, she got diagnosed with cancer late last year, and she's been taking some treatments, and she's been doing really well, man. And she's going to be 80 years old, 80 years old on November 10th, and I'm really excited, and she's going to make it. And today we got very promising news, and everything looks great, and I'm very proud of her for her fight, and she's been the best of the best. I love you, Mom. Love you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Hey, guys, I want to give a big shout-out to my buddy, Buck Controlla. He's a Leo. He's a law enforcement officer. Love you, Buck. You're doing a great job. And all the law enforcement officers out there. My brother also, Andy Castro, works with the McAllen Police Department. I love you very much, and thank you for all the service that you do. Also, all the healthcare providers. I got a lot of family members in the healthcare. And I know with all this COVID stuff going around, it's very difficult to deal with right now. But they're doing a great job, all the first responders. Also, I'd like to make a shout out to all the teachers that are going back to school. They have to deal with this online situation. I know it's tough, but I know that we're going to get through it. I know 2020 we're going to end it in a great note. So thank you, guys. A big thank you. A big shout out to all of you guys. Here we go. Who wants to hear a little bit of Johnny Cash? Huh? A little bit of Johnny Cash? How you guys doing out there? Let me hear you guys. Let me see that. Jorge Kenyes. The Buzzards, man. The Buzzards. That's right. Love you, George. Love you guys. Thank you guys. I'm just looking at the comments right here. Irma, woo. Kimberly, I love you guys. Jesse, thank you. A little bit to calm the nerves right there. You see that? A little tequila right there. Wants to hear a bit. Little Johnny Cash. This is one of my favorite songs, you know, and it plays right into the Texas Ranchero movement. Basically, the song is an English corrido. I mean, there's, you know, in mariachi music or norteño and tejano, you know, we have corridos. And basically, this song is one of my favorites, and I considered it an English corrido. And I love Johnny Cash, and you're gonna love this song. Here we go. Hello. I'm Johnny Cash. Yes, sir. Woo! Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home and I went to bed. I stuck that loving 44 beneath my head. Woo! Got up that morning and I grabbed that gun, took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joints, taking the pill. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. Said, yes, well, yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you got a warrant, just to read it to me. Shot her down because she made me sore. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. Woo! Five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They slapped my dried up carcass in that county jail. Saturday next morning, about 9:30, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. Up as he coughed, as he cleared his throat, he said, "Come on, you dirty hack, into that district court." Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked the man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree, "I hearty, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me." Woo. The judge smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen, 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shot that bad bitch down. Come on, you gotta listen unto me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be. Little Johnny Cash. I guess like that one, huh? Not too bad, not too bad. That's a Texas ranchera. Kike Segovia, love you, brother. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, for watching. Thank you, guys, for all the love and support. Really appreciate that. Hope you guys brought your tequila bottle, because I brought mine, man. I'm going to drink. I'm going to take a little tequila shot right now. And I want to remind you guys to like. I want you guys to like, share, and post a picture if you guys are having a good time tonight. And you're going to be entered in the raffle to win a t-shirt and a koozie, courtesy of Texas Rancheras. I'm going to bring out my daughter, Mia. Mia's going to come model the shirt out right now. Come on, Mia. This is my beautiful daughter, Mia. Here, right in front of me, right there. That's the Texas Ranchera t-shirt. Thank you, Mika. She's beautiful, Mika. Thank you, Mika. Hey, guys. All right. They say down in Texas at UT Austin. The next artist I want to get into right now, he's a Valley icon. I mean, really, this man has had 21 country hits in the 1970s. He's a trailblazer. He made it for the, you know, Mexican American music. I mean, that's really Tejano country. It's right up the Texas Ranchera movement. And you guys know him. Very few people know him, but his name is Valdemar Huerta, a.k.a. Freddy Fender. If you go by San Benito, you'll see him right there on that water tower. And like I said, man, a Valley icon. It was just amazing. 21 country hits. You believe that? 21 country hits. I'm going to do a little song by him, but first I'm going to take this little shot right now. Here's a little Freddy Fender. Who wants to hear a little bit of Freddy Fender? Here we go. And this is probably one of his most famous songs. This is also dedicated out to my buddies in Louisiana. They love Freddy Fender, man. That swamp music. That was right up Freddy's alley right there. Here we go. You can sing it with me. If it brings you happiness, then I wish you all the best. It's your happiness that matters most of all. But if he ever breaks your heart, if the teardrops ever start, I'll be there for the next teardrop fall. Si te quieres de verdad y te da felicidad, el deseo, lo más bueno para los dos. Pero si te hace llorar, a mí me puedes hablar. Yo estaré contigo cuando triste estás. I'll be there anytime you need me by your side to dry away every teardrop that you cry. If he ever leaves you blue, just remember I love you, and I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. Woo! Sing this next verse with me. Here we go. Si te quiere de verdad y te da felicidad, te deseo lo más bueno a los dos. Pero si te hace llorar, a mí me puedes hablar. Yo estaré contigo cuando triste estás. I'll be there anytime you need me by your side to dry away every teardrop that you cry. If he ever leaves you, just remember I love you, and I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. And I'll be there before the next teardrop falls. Oh, oh. Thank you guys. Little Freddie Fender right there. Thank you guys. Hey Irma, how you doing? Three Rivers. Thank you guys. Really appreciate all the love and support. I really do. All right. I want to send this one out to all my swamp buddies in Louisiana. They know who they are. I know they went through a rough time this past month with the Hurricane Laura, and I know they're building back up. It destroyed a lot out there, and I know a buddy of mine, they had his house pretty screwed up there, but they're getting back on their feet, man, those Louisiana people. Man, I love that Cajun cooking also, man, that's awesome. I also want to give a shout out to Matthew Castro, my cousin, Matthew. Thank you, guys. How about a little bit? Who wants to hear a little bit of Hank Williams? Oh, yeah, man. I know your dad loved that song. Yep. That's right. I'm reading the comments, guys. Sorry. A little bit of Hank Williams. How about that, huh? Hey, remember, guys. Like, share, post a picture. Hashtag Texas Rancheras. And you'll be entered in a raffle to win a beautiful t-shirt that my daughter Mia is modeling and a koozie also. So I'll have her out here in a little while to model that t-shirt. She's a little embarrassed, but she's okay. Love you, mija. How about this one? Hey, goodbye, Joe. Me gotta go to me old mile. Me gotta go pull the B-roll down the bio. My Yvonne, the sweetest one to me old mile. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bio. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, the filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my machete meal. Big guitar, fruit jars, and Miguel. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bio. Ooh. out there. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Thibodeau, the Fontenot, the place is buzzing. Kinfolk come to see Ron by the dozen. Dress in style, go home wild, a real mile. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, the filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my machete meal. Pick it tall, fill fruit jars and the gale. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bayou. Ay, ay, ay. Ay. Saludos. Thibodeau, the Fontenot, the place is buzzing. Kinfolk come to see Ron by the dozen. Dressing style, go home wild, a real mile. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bayou. Jambalaya, crawfish pie, the filet gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my machete meal. Pick it up, fill fruit jars and be gale. Son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bayou. From my buddies down in Louisiana. Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you for all the love and support. I really do appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you. Yeehaw. There you go. There you go. What's going on, Eric Primo? Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Have another pioneer in the country, you know, the country Tejano music scene, that's right out the Texas Rancheras Alley. And I had the pleasure to work with him a few times, and it was an honor. You know, some call him the Kicker Daddy, and that's Country Rolling. Country Rolling, I'm a big fan of Country Rolling, big fan of the Kicker Daddy legacy. Rene, Gordy, and all the grandsons, Mike, everybody. Love you guys. I'll never forget those times. Those were awesome times that I got to work with him. Really true. He's the first one, actually, that infused Mexican corridos with country music. And it was, he made them, you know, danceable. And that's a big thing. That was a big thing. He was really big in the early 80s, late 70s, and I'm honored to have even known him. So I'm gonna pay a little tribute to him. This is one of his greatest songs that people know him by. Let's see if I can do any justice to it. So you guys are gonna recognize this. I think touching on that subject, I think Antonio Aguilar kind of gave him the idea to mix mariachi music with country, and what came out was something beautiful. It really was. So I'm gonna try to do it some justice tonight. Let's see how it goes. Hace un año que yo tuve una ilusión. Hace un año que se cumple en este día. ¿No te acuerdas que en tus brazos me dormía? Y yo inocente, muy confiado, te entregué mi corazón. Ese tiempo tan feliz no volverá. Mi cariño lo pagaste con traiciones. dejaste solo crueles decepciones, pero anda ingrata, como pagas, otro sí te pagará. Woo! A year ago I fell in love with you. It's a year ago today, that's why I'm blue. In your arms I thought I'd found a love that's true. And now you left me with a broken heart to cry over you. Come on, baby. Oh, yeah, little country rolling. Recuerdo de tu amor, quiero olvidar. Me quisiera emborrachar de sentimiento. Me quisiera yo borrar del pensamiento. Pero es inútil, que borracho más y más me ha de acordar. ¡Ay, ay, ay! Pero el tiempo es justiciero. Vengador, a pesar de tu hermosura placentera, hoy te sobran muchos hombres que te quieran, pero es más tarde, no habrá nadie que se acuerde de tu amor. Ay, ay, ay. Come on, man. I fell in love with you. It's a year ago today, that's why I'm blue. In your arms I thought I'd found a love that's true. And now you left me with a broken heart to cry, dear, over you. Come on, baby. Me recuerdo de tu amor. Olvidar. Me quisiera emborrachar de sentimiento. Me quisiera yo borrar del sentimiento. Pero es inútil, que borracho más y más me ha de acordar. ¡Woo! Pero el tiempo es justiciero y vengador. A pesar de tu hermosura placentera, hoy te sobran muchos hombres que te quieran. Verás más tarde, no habrá nadie que se acuerde de tu amor. Hace un año que yo tuve una ilusión. A year ago I fell. Woo! Little Tejano country there, little country rolling. Big shout out to the Kicker Daddy Legacy. Eso, eso. Man, let me look at these comments right here. All right, all right. Thank you guys for all the love and support. I really do appreciate it. Hey guys, I'm very excited about my upcoming single. It should be here in less than a month. It's all original, and it's all for you guys. And like I said, I hope you guys love it. I hope you guys like it and share it and enjoy it. It should be in all digital platforms. It's going to be on iTunes, Spotify, YouTube, even TikTok. So make a TikTok out of it. Chinga. How you guys doing out there? You guys having a little bit of fun? Yeah, yeah. Let me see that here. You're going to open a bottle. That's right. I got my tequila bottle, guys. Oh, my God. I think I'm taking a shot after each song. Pues, yeah. Yes, Ivan. Yes, Ivan. This is Texas Rachera Tuesday. Thank you guys for showing up. Really do appreciate it. And that's what Texas Rachera is all about. It's about the infusion of our culture, of border music, you know, we grew up with the best of both worlds. You know, we grew up with George Jones. We grew up with Ramon Ayala, Vicente Fernandez, Gilberto Perez. Gilberto Perez, shout out to Gilberto Perez. I love you guys. Shorty and all those guys, Javier. It plays a big part in our culture. You know, we're, like I said, we grew up, you know, listening to Tragos Amargos, and then he stopped loving her today. And that's the beautiful part of our culture here down in the valley, and I wouldn't change it for the world. Right now, I want to give a shout out to the UT Austin students that are watching. UT Austin, under the direction of Monica Fogelquist, director of the UT Mariachi Paredes. Saludos for Monica. And Monica's family has played a big part. They've contributed a big part to mariachi music and our culture. And I commend them for it. Her and her dad, Mark. Unbelievable. Unbelievable music educators, really. And thank you for listening and watching tonight. If you guys don't know, my daughter's a part of the Mariachi Paredes. She's over there at UT Austin right now. She's in classes. It was hard to leave her over there, but I'm very proud of her. And you know, life's got to go on and in a safe manner. So I really do appreciate that. So what do we got going on here? Uh-oh. Who wants to hear a little of Jose Alfredo Jimenez, huh? Little Jose Alfredo Jimenez. Let me see. A little shout out for Jose Alfredo Jimenez. There you go. This is a classic. This is a classic one. Let me try to do it a little bit of justice here. Estoy en el rincón de una cantina, oyendo una canción que yo pedí. Están sirviendo ahorita mi tequila, ya va mi pensamiento rumbo a ti. Yo sé que tu recuerdo es mi desgracia y vengo aquí nomás a recordar que amargas son las cosas que nos pasan cuando hay una mujer que paga mal. ¿Quién lo sabe en esta vida? La traición tan conocida que nos deja un mal amor. ¿Quién no llega a la cantina exigiendo su tequila y pidiendo su canción? Están sirviendo ya del estribo. Ahorita ya no sé si tengo fe. Ahorita solamente yo les pido que toquen otra vez la que se fue. Traición tan conocida que nos deja un mal amor. ¿Quién no llega a la cantina exigiendo su tequila y pidiendo su canción? Están sirviendo ya el estribo. Ahorita ya no sé si tengo fe. Ahorita solamente yo les pido que toquen otra vez la que se fue. Sí, señor. That's dedicated to the UT Austin Mariachi Paredes. Thank you guys for watching. So, Alfredo Jimenez, what a beautiful song. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for all the beautiful comments. I really do appreciate it. As you guys know, you know, I have a special guest tonight. And I'm not the only one that sings in the family. You know, that Cecilia, my daughter in UT Austin, she sings and plays violin. And I got another one on the way. My baby. This is my baby. Leah J. Garcia, she's a vocalist and a violinist. Come on, Leah J., come on. Here we go. Give a big hand for Leah. My baby.
So the song I'm going to sing is one of my favorite songs from Casey Musgraves, and I had the pleasure of seeing her last year in ACL.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Texas is high. Thank you, guys.
All right. That's my baby. Good job, mija. That's my baby, Leah. Leah Jade. Little Casey Musgraves there. She does, thank you. Thank you. She does have a beautiful voice. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. I really do appreciate it. I want to give a big shout out. Un saludo para toda la gente de Monterrey, Nuevo León. De Monterrey, de Cerralvo, Nuevo León. That are watching tonight. Big shout out in Dallas, Texas to all my family there. California, San Antonio, Laredo. I love you guys very much. Michigan. You know, my Uncle Roy Castro, he beat Freddie Fender in a contest one time. I love my Uncle Roy. He's 81 years old. I love you, Tio. God bless him. It's his birthday this month. Love you, Tio. Good job, good job. Oh, yeah. Hold on. They just pointed out to me, Jesse Bruneda, he's in Guam right now, watching all the way from Guam. Thank you, Jesse. I love you, brother. He's my primo over there in Guam. He's not really my primo, but he's my primo. You know what I mean? Love you, Jesse. All the way Guam, South Africa, overseas. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, very much. Hey, guys, remember, for the raffle, you need to like, share, and post a picture, hashtag Texas Rancheras, and you'll be entered in the raffle to win a t-shirt and a koozie. We're going to have 5 winners. I'm going to announce them tomorrow. 5 winners tonight. So I really appreciate all you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Gloria, thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I really do appreciate it. I'm going to do a song that... It's actually one of my brother's favorite songs. Andy Castro, I love you. I love all my brothers. Javier, Gilbert, and Gina. I love all you guys. But this one's for Andy. All right, here we go. Por presumir a mis amigos les conté que el amor ninguna pena me aniquila, que pa' probarles de tus besos me olvidé, que me bastaron unos tragos de tequila. Les platiqué que me encontré con otro amor y que en sus brazos fui dejando de quererte, que te aborrezco desde el día de tu traición y que hay momentos que deseado está tu muerte. Acá entre nos, quiero que sepas la verdad, no te he dejado de adorar, ay, en mi triste soledad, me han dado ganas de gritar, salir corriendo y preguntar, ¿qué es lo que ha sido de tu vida? Acá entre nos, siempre te voy a recordar, y hoy que a mi lado ya no estás, no queda más que confesar que ya no puedo soportar, que estoy odiando sin odiar, porque respiro por la herida. Ay, ay, ay. Y ay, Martín, no cabe duda que también con dolor se canta, cuando llorar no se puede. Y como dice Vicente, ¡ja, acá entre nos. Quiero que sepas la verdad. No te he dejado de adorar. Ahí en mi triste soledad me han dado ganas de gritar, salir corriendo y preguntar qué es lo que ha sido de tu vida. Acá entre nos siempre te voy a recordar. Que hoy que a mi lado ya no estás, no queda más que confesar que ya no puedo soportar, que estoy odiando sin odiar, porque respiro por la herida. Texas Rancheras, thank you guys very much. I really do appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you very much. All right. Hey guys, I'm going to be here again in a couple of weeks, and hopefully you can join me. Please like me on my Instagram. Give me a like on my Facebook page and follow me on my Instagram. I really do appreciate it, guys. Thank you. I'm going to bring my motto out one more time. Leah Jade, remember, like and share and post a picture of the hashtag Ranchera Movement. And Mia is going to model the t-shirt, the one you're going to win with a koozie. My beautiful daughter, Mia. All right. Thank you, guys. Remember, like, share, and post a picture of the hashtag Texas Rancheras, and you'll be entered in a raffle to win a beautiful t-shirt and a koozie courtesy of Texas Rancheras, courtesy of Leo Alejandro Garcia. Hey guys, like I said, I'm really excited to, I'm going to share my single. It's going to drop in hopefully within a month, and I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm going to do one more song that I did last week, but I love this song, man. And last week we had some technical difficulties and I got cut off on this one. So let's see how this one goes. I love you guys and God bless you. Should I just ride in and steer you away? I don't know what else to do. I got a desperado love for you. Say you belong to another man. The first time we met I knew I had a desperado love for you. That it breaks every law. I feel the way I'm feeling. But I want your love so desperately. I don't see the wrong you're stealing. So hold on, I'm gonna shoot for the heart. My desperados do. I got a desperado love for you. Woo! Love you guys, thank you. It's all on a tank, but isn't mine. Head out for the border. But I can't look and you and have respect for law and order. So hold on, I'm gonna desperados do. I got a desperado love for you. I got a desperado love for you. This is Texas Rancheras Tuesday. Thank you very much for joining me. I really do appreciate it. It means a lot to me. I love you guys. Thank you very much. Follow me on Instagram. Like me on my Facebook page. Thank you. Love you guys.